I thought it'd be good to give you a sense on where we see the industries going. And it's not just for the electric industry, it's for the entire energy industry. So we're seeing a clear push on decarbonization. We are all transitioning to a net zero future. In order to get to that net zero future, you will see the role of electricity will be very, very different than what it is today. Low carbon, it is going to happen. 50% of the cars that will be sold in 2030 will be electric. So transportation is going to electrify. Your dependence on the electric grid will be significantly more than what it is today. And that's really the opportunity that excites us. And I think digital gives you that opportunity to be executed in a much, much better way than anything else. This is the decade change is going to happen at a pace that we haven't seen before.